Hello and welcome to La Liga. They don't come any bigger than this in world football. It's El Clásico. It's Barcelona versus Real Madrid. So without further ado, we're heading for the Nou Camp. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
Well, it is this mouth-watering fixture, Barcelona against Real Madrid. Alan, you don't need to say much more than that, really.
No, the names say it all, Martin. Two of Europe's heavyweights coming face-to-face. Can't wait for this one.
With Real Madrid, the rivalry with Barcelona, it sort of dwarfs a lot of what else goes on in Spain.
Well, it does, though. Obviously, the two biggest teams that are more often than not vying for La Liga title. So we've had some really good duels over recent years and a bit of spite, a bit of needle involved in them as well.
It's always remarkable when you come to the Nou Camp and you see where the players come out past the chapel down there. If there are any late prayers needed, then I'm sure there's a perfect setting for it. They cater for everything.
Yeah, and behind the scenes, you could argue it's seen better days. It maybe needs a facelift, but there's just something special about it.
And the official today, Christer Sundergaard.
Barcelona got the game underway. Xavi. Iniesta. Jordi Alba on towards Messi. He's being challenged now. He stopped the opposition. Gets the ball out of harm's way. Sami Khedira. Some potential in this move. Well, he's passed his man. Chance for him. Could it be? Well, some of the best players in the world have been one-footed. This lad is one of the best players in the world at the moment, but he's certainly one-footed, and that wasn't the foot that he used.
No, and the defenders know he's one-footed, more importantly, and they make sure they shift him onto that side.
Jordi Alba. Sami Khedira. Now, Xavi Alonso. Well, he is the playmaker. Here he is. Benzema. Neymar. Sergio Busquets. And it's come to Xavi. Pedro. Xavi Alonso. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. And it's Xavi. Lionel Messi. You ask players to work hard, and it's a given, really. But this guy, the figures are back. And now here's the chance. And we've got a goal. That's the first one. And I think there'll be a few more to come. The master of a most difficult skill, teasing the opposition, taunting them. Such talent.
Has there ever been a better dribbler than this little boy? I feel sorry for the defenders almost.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Into the attacking third. And the defender has done very well here. Got his foot in. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Mesut Ozil. Karim Benzema. It's a chance! And it is a goal kick. Xavi. Benzema. He's gone out off that player, trying to get out of the way. Pepe. Sami Khedira.
Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Good forward play from them. Mesut Ozil.
Defender just didn't get set, wasn't in the right position.
What a chance here. Good challenge, and it needed to be. Xavi. It's Messi. Karim Benzema. Now Messi. It's a natural finisher, this guy, looking for another goal. And the shot's on.
Chance for Lionel Messi there to get his second, and I think everybody in this stadium expected him to do it, but no.
And the player working hard to stay in possession. Xavi. Crisp defending there. Sergio Busquets. Now Mascherano. Piqué. Very good passing from this team. Iniesta. Neymar. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Benzema. Here come Real Madrid. Surely he's going to score here. Oh, trying to get clear, but he's offside. Sergio Busquets. And it's Xavi. They're passing so well out there. Cristiano Ronaldo. On to the attack now. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Sergio Busquets. Karim Benzema. He's got to score! The challenge at the back from Mascherano. Sami Khedira. Mesut Ozil. Good challenge by the defender. Brilliant pass there. Terrific tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's going to get some stick today and he's going to have to deal with it. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. And he really went for that and got his fist to it. Could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage.
penalty.
Now the counter-attack could be on here. Offside, Isco. Daniel Alves. Iniesta. Challenged quickly by the opposition.
He's got space.
Very committed, the keeper, but he got it spot on.
Well, one-on-one, he's helped out his defenders there, no end.
Jordi Alba. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Cristiano Ronaldo. Benzema. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
And now Iniesta.
That's half time at 1-0. A first half that got off to a flying start.
Yeah, settled that team down because they hadn't been in fine form coming into it, but they've really played some good stuff here.
So we reach half time. 1-0 the score, with Barcelona leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
So we're all set for the second half. Mesut Ozil. They are behind, but they're pressing on for this equaliser. Excellent positioning, and it shots on here. And the goalkeeper can almost drop his cap on it, so to speak, because it's such a dribbler of a shot from his weaker foot.
Yeah, and you do wonder sometimes, they have all week to practice, and he should be able to do better, even though it is his weaker side.
Daniel Alves, the interceptor, has got the ball here. They can't get past him, the form he's in today. Karim Benzema. It's Mesut Ozil now. Here's the shot. Could have been, should have been the equaliser here. Sergio Busquets. Dani Alves. And Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. These fans desperately trying to make him slip up in this match. It's a back pass play to Victor Valdez. Options available on the bench for the away side today. Giving the ball away now. That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside. He's gone too early. losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Sergio Busquets. Piqué.
That way, doesn't it, trying to defend that lead, and why not, it'd be an important win.
Sergio Busquets, Karim Benzema, and it's come to Xavi, Pedro, and he turn away from the challenge here. Real Madrid have the ball. Benzema. That's in the remit now of the referee. Player's not encouraged to put the ball out. It's stopped because the referee says this player needs some treatment. Going to have to give way to the injury. It's forcing the manager to make a change. And the referee's just dropped the ball, and they're going to give it back to the other team after that substitution. And that will be a goal kick. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Got to be! And it's a goal! What a great goal in very tricky circumstances.
Yeah, I mean, you don't always need too much room in the box. If you know what you're going to do with the ball, you do it, and he did it there.
And it's 2-0 here. Mesut Özil. Oh! Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. Corner for Real Madrid. They're behind, they've got to try and switch things around, and here comes a substitution. Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. He's in there with a header, out for another corner. And it's a headed effort at goal. Well, they tried to defend the corner. I think they knew what was coming, but dealing with it is a different matter. Nearly conceded.
No, it's a chance though, wasn't it? They really should have taken that.
Opportunity. Referee says free kick. Sergio Busquets. Pedro. Pedro. Daniel Alves. Here's Fabregas. Xavi Alonso.
chance here.
Could it be?
Well, the practice worked for the corner routine until it came to putting the ball in the net.
Yeah, almost looked the easiest part there, but poorly executed, took his eye off the ball.
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Trying to get themselves back into the game, credit for that, but not for their shooting. Fine try from a fair way out.
Yeah, almost caught the goalkeeper by surprise as well.
You look at these facts and figures here, and it is surprising that they're losing, given the number of shots they've had.
Well, if they continue in this vein, if they keep on working the keeper, I think they'll get their reward.
He's looking for some support. Well, you can see the players getting into the box. They think the cross... That will be a free kick against Barcelona. It's a booking for the Barcelona player.
He jumped in a little too quickly.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Benzema!
Setting the standards here, the skipper.
Yeah, just when the team wanted somebody to lead from the front, he's done it yet again. That's a poacher's goal, but you have to be in the position to take them, didn't you? And his instinct took him there.
And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. We go. And he's dispossessed. Javi Alonso. Here's Fabregas. Khedira. Cristiano Ronaldo. Could be dangerous. Very straightforward for the goalkeeper. Well, it's nip and tuck here, Alan, isn't it? They've got the lead, the fans are backing them to the hilt, the other team are coming right at them.
Well, it'd be a fantastic result this, you know, because they have played extremely well.
This is the chance, got to be. Barcelona have scored here.
And it's a substitute who scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that, and he's made his manager very pleased. And it's 3-1, the goals keep on coming. Super passing, he's hardly wasted a ball. Angel Di Maria.
Here! Oh, he might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
Stop there as they broke away. Good defending. Substitution for Real Madrid. Morata. They've set it up well for the cross. He takes the shot. Pedro. Modric. It's back, it's their ball again. A good intercepting play.
Great interception. He's away easily past his man. And he goes on goal.
Trying to get clear, but he's offside. Iniesta. Sergio
Sergio Busquets. The referee has chosen four added minutes. That's a challenge. Modric. Morata. Surely he's going to score here. Modric. He's got space. In with a chance. To get possession back. A 3-1 is the final score here. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often, but they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. When they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
So it's full-time with the final score, 3-1. I leave you the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon.